Rust-Oleum's professional team is here to help determine if your roof is a candidate for a roof coating restoration. The four key factors are roofing deficiencies, drainage, insulation health, and coating compatibility. The first area that we look at are deficiencies on the roof, such as open laps, cracking, splitting, exposed scrim, and extreme weathering to the roofing system. The second factor is to determine if the roof has positive drainage. This is done by confirming that rainwater properly drains off the roof within 48 hours of rainfall. Next, in some cases, insulation needs to be examined. IR scans are conducted to inspect for wet insulation in the roofing system. Last, it's critical to confirm the recommended coating is compatible with the roofing system. This is conducted with an adhesion test. After completing these four steps, Rust-Oleum can determine your roof eligibility. We want to ensure that you get the best solution for your roof. We're here to help. Reach out to the roofing experts at Rust-Oleum for more information. Roofing@rustoleum.com.